Your faces. Install that shit. I don't want to say last reset anymore, because I'll just keep resetting. Probably. And even if I don't fail, the run is a yikes, so... Thought I would fall there. How good would you say your run is, Bacon? How much did you choke? Eight? And if I can even beat it, I'm not gonna beat it by a lot. There is no way. I suck. Lost 10 minutes on Otaken. It's interesting. He's gonna not combo this because I failed it twice in a row. Oh, yikes. Am I going for that skip? It's easy, I'm just... I don't know what I'm doing. See, it's easy. It feels so bad to stop on every block, but I feel like I just can't combo shit. I like how sometimes I cannot see the newest message in Twitch chat because the page just cuts it off for some reason. So now I have to wait for another message. It's really annoying. All I see is the top part of a lull. You knew you could LJ the Aztecs game. I see. I mean, it's not exactly easy, but should never fail it. This run is already a lot sloppier. Like, at this point, I mean, I wasn't in on the beach yet, but it's probably getting close. Alright, Nikon. Good night. Love the surf. I love the surf so much. But it's so scary because you have to go back to platforms if you fail. These spikes are the worst. Alright. Headbanger time soon. I had a lot of trouble with that previous run. Never mind, apparently it's easy. I don't know what is it with these jumps, but they're really awkward. Like, how am I not making that? Come on. This is not where I should be losing time. There we go. Hey, Beans. If you want to fail anywhere, it's there.
knock your head off your shoulders. They know me in Boulder, in South Dakota.
Yeah, I finished the run just before I actually started streaming. Wasn't gonna stream, but then some people told me to stream. I got like a 111, was it? It's like 110 or 111. Was filled with chokes everywhere. Oh god, okay, I didn't fall that far. Minutes into Mario. I don't know how that compares to my previous run. Probably gonna stop on every block to make sure I'm not falling, cause I don't wanna do Mario more than once. Glancing over to read chat is not a good idea, I think. Mid jump, bad things can happen. There. Alright. I kinda always forget where to go. Hate my life again. It's close. Wait, wrong way. Dude, House of Climb chat is so toxic. Realistically, I shouldn't fall, but who knows? This way. Okay, Mario went. When are you fixing this, Sakari? It's pretty dumb. I mean, not that it's any useful, but it's still pretty dumb. I'm not even reading the server chat. I think I'm going the right way. Whoa, guys. Positive mental attitude. What did I just do? Yikes. It's not good. I don't want to start choking on this one. God damn it. combo that. Yeah. Ooh, I just counter-strafed hardcore. That was bad. Hey, Rachel. This is not a good agitation run so far. What am I doing? Hello? That's not a hard jump, by the way. Ugh. I'm tilted. I'm already tilted. I'm like not even halfway into. Like, I don't want to say the run is dead, but it's like rapidly dying. Make that. This way. Minor setback? Question mark? I'm not scared. Oh, I'm not. Giving you a heart attack? I'm sorry, dude. Can't help it. So, my pro runs go usually. I failed this part a few times. I figured I would fail. I hit crouch too late. I should have just turned back. I can't really react now. Jump's so awkward because you have to pre-crouch it. I think I'm safe from here. I think. Oh shit. That block is right there. I don't know why I tried that. I was pretty sure that wasn't possible, but I still went for it. Thinking. Yeah. I almost yikes'd. Is it TP run now? No. If the map teleports you, it doesn't matter. As long as you don't make teleports yourself. Like, a good TP run would be nearing the end of the mall, I think. I'm just not even close to that. I mean, obviously this is not supposed to be as fast, but it's a good indicator, I guess. Like, I'm pretty sure world record gets out of mall by 21 minutes. Which is pretty insane. You have to tap crouch again? Maximum jump height? You crouch, jump, and then crouch at the end. If you wanna get somewhere really high. If that's what you mean. Like, you crouch and... like, you crouch a millisecond before jumping, if you wanna be really good. And not slow down. Because if you're fully crouched, then you'll jump lower. Hey, Bomba. Where do you fail here, Bacon? Usually. Come close to failing, like, every time I just failed. But I usually don't fail. The screw. Oh, there you go, I just failed the screw. I'm not gonna go for the skip, I don't wanna fall. I would probably just fall. What is that? You hope you didn't go for the skip in my pro or your pro. You're nervous and not playing. Eh, not really nervous. But I will be nervous if I'm on good pace. Oh. Like, if Maul goes well, we might have a run. I mean, that's too early to say. There's still Sky Islands and the colored rooms. Like, I choke hardcore on Sky Islands. And also the colored rooms. Like, red, blue, and green. Like, even purple took me a while. I fell, like, twice, I think? All the way? Somebody else tell you how to do it when you can do it yourself. It's all in you. Blue ends you. Red ends me for some reason. I'm really bad at red. But yeah, blue is pretty bad. Well. Just need to not fall on that gray thing and I'll be fine. Also, can I make this jump? If I fall here, I'm just retarded. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Sound like I'm dying? I mean, a little bit. I've seen worse. Oh, it's fine, guys. Don't worry. Not gonna fall. I mean, now we're out of mall. I mean, not out of mall yet, but pretty sure you can't. If you fall here, you will be put back in the building somewhere. Yep, there you go. So what, I'm gonna exit mall at like what, 30, 31-ish? It's honestly not bad, I think. You don't want to fall here, that's for sure. Because that would be unfortunate. I almost fell. Because I went for the block skip, but it was worth it. Definitely worth it. I always hit my head on that. I always forget to like see how to do that properly. Yikes. High orbit. So yeah, don't hit my head there. You can't imagine the island spawn? Well, coming soon. To get through this. This is also. I really don't like this stage. There's some really hard jumps, like. Some of the hardest strafing is on definitely this stage. I don't know what blocks I can skip here. Probably could have skipped that last one. Oh, yikes. I'm right here. That's good. Oh, I'm right here again. Oh, I've been getting really lucky with my fails. I fail right where the triggers are. Oh, let's jump. Oof. Yikes. That one jump is pretty damn hard. This one. There we go. Oh, I should have stopped the music. Oh no! Oh, okay. There was. I didn't know if there was a TP here, but there was. Okay, nice. Someone just Steam messaged me. Let's pause here. You slept for 1 hour 30? Why? It sucks. Jumps on the islands are stupidly hard. Yeah, there's some bad ones. Alright, here we go, boys. I walked off a block. Fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. This is like the easiest Sky Island, so I shouldn't be failing. Like the other ones are much harder jumps. Okay, don't counter strafe. Alright, we're good. Alright, Squirm. You okay there, buddy? Where is the positivity? I didn't want to commit to that. I don't think that would have made it. Yep, there we go. This is so scary. That was really good. Alright. Dude, I'm doing the Billy Ready right now. I didn't quite rip off my shirt, but the movement was there. Don't die, six spawn. What am I doing? This is like the easy part. Oh my god. Fucking PogChamp, that was really good. I was on a roll there, I didn't feel any jumps. You barely combo on a TP run. Yeah, I feel the same way. Like, I should just learn the combos and then I could probably get a good TP time, but I feel like I just stop on way too many blocks. Please don't fail this. Good. That Sky Islands was amazing, honestly. Maybe I shouldn't be hot, or shouldn't LJ this 270 block. I'll give it another try. Yeah, I'm not feeling the LJs, I don't think. Gosh. Oh god. Oh, please. I can't perf. Alright. God damn it. Can I perf, please? Oh my god. Just let me perf. Oh my god. This is a 270 block. Oh my god. Hello? Hello. There we go. Alright. I don't have a B-hop checkpoint. Alright, it's very important that I don't fall here. Because someone said that he fell here and got unverified teleport. So I have to make sure to avoid falling. So I'm gonna safe the shit out of this. Test it, lol. I'd rather not test it. Oof. Oh yeah, Sakari, is there like a way to fix that? Because it seems pretty random. Like, it seems to happen on agitation a lot. But always in different places. That's why I don't really understand it. Okay, I fell and I didn't get unverified. So that's a good start. Sure it was... Said it was on this part. Such. Yeah, I should unmod Such. It's a good point. I should unmod Such and Depot Bros? Alright, yeah, you convinced me. You can keep your mod. Look, I always mistime that B-hop. I don't know why. Sack? I don't know, I always call him Sash. It's better. And I used to call him Zach, but that didn't go over well. Getting stuck on Red Room again, not like this. Phil's birthday, man. Ugh. Someone told you agitation has 100 stages. It might as well have 100 stages. Shit. Dude, what a sellout, honestly. Need to resub to break the curse. Wow. If you sub to me, every Satchburger curse is broken. Off you. Just, you know, just saying. Yes, well, nice, good, not bad. Alright, as long as I don't choke green, I think we're fine. I can probably sub hour, honestly. As long as I don't get stuck here like an idiot. Boy. All right. Feeling it. All right, never mind. Apparently this is the hardest of the colored rooms. Ugh, yikes. Let's go. Fast. I can't stop the music. Music triggers. Why did I press one? I just tried to make a checkpoint. How do I gain momentum? I was wall strafing on the invisible wall. Like there's invisible walls. You can wall strafe on them. How do you get the timing right? For what? Potato strings. Washed up strafer. Take the earth shit. The mind is ever told that y'all niggas work. Can I choke 18 minutes? Nope. I mean, I can try. I could not get a perf for 18 minutes. Damn toxic House of Climb Chatters, hello? God. Who's this Eleanor cunt? I don't know. I actually have no idea. Sorry. No toxic. Perks are fun, guys. Lol. Oh shit, goodbye. He's out of here. RIP that guy. Who was that? I'm so confused, by the way. I don't know who that was. I bet it was Bacon's ult. Ah! Yikes. Headbangers, yikes. Choking. Oh. Oh, who banned him? Oh, I have no idea. I don't know if there's an admin on the server, apart from me, and I definitely didn't ban him. This is where I choked my 18 minutes, by the way. Or I guess only 14 minutes now. Because apparently this is the hardest thing I've ever done. Alright, never mind. Alright, okay. Hello? Hello? Okay, we're good. Minor setback. Can I perf? Sicari? Can I perf? Oh no. He took away my perfs. They took away my perfs. I'm getting sabotaged. I'm getting sabotaged. My god. Give it back. Give it back. What the fuck? Hello? What? Okay. There we go. So bad. Come on. Not even sub 54. In before unverified client teleport detected.
Alright.
Rip that guy. Unlucky.